God's not weighing your sins, He's weighing your heart.
Your heart will determine the balance of energy.
The weight of a feather is less to nothing.
Yet the heart and the feather has to balance themselves.
How would a heart and a feather have balance?
It would have balance if the weighing is of energy.
The feather represents light energy. Your energy and heart should be light.
The heart speaks what the mind is full of.
If your heart speaks hatred, your mind is full of hateful energy. If your heart speaks love, your mind is full of loving energy.